Ibn Taymiyyah, as we mentioned last week, or a week ago, Ibn Qayyim rahimahullah, he say, Az-Zuhud. Az-Zuhud is that you abandon anything that could cause you any harm yawm al-qiyamati. And Al-Wara is that the individual, he will leave off anything that will not be a benefit yawm al-qiyamati. You see the difference? Abandoning whatever could cause you harm yawm al-qiyamati. And abandoning whatever would not be a benefit yawm al-qiyamati. But if the individual, alhamdulillah, he eats nice meal, right? This is something that could serve him yawm al-qiyamati. Because if he's doing and he's praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then this is also, and he eating, yani walhamdulillah, with the intention of what? Getting strong and to be worshipping Allah. This is itself is what? He will be rewarded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Az-Zuhud, as Ibn Qayyim rahimahullah, he mentioned, it is to abandon whatever could cause you harm yawm al-qiyamati. Wara is to abandon whatever could cause you what? Would not be a benefit for you yawm al-qiyamati. I'm sorry?
Yes, in Sufis I said that you can't eat from people in book.
Yeah. Even the tablighi, yeah. You cannot eat from the people of the book, or you cannot eat their meat. Is it halal, huh? Is it halal? Yes. Because they're making haram of what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made halal. To eat from the food of the people of the book. As long as it, barakallahu fikum, fall into the proper way. Talk about homework for the